Hi, I'm Amy Tangerine, and today I'm going to show you how to create inspirational lettering. I've partnered with Lenovo to see how the Yoga 720 and Windows 10 can fit into my creative process. Let's get started. Hey Cortana, search for inspirational quotes on being unique. Of course, you can search for quotes wherever you'd like, in books or other places. I like to use stickies to organize them. I like to choose three for Motivational Monday and then figure out which one moves me most. Of all of these, I'm thinking that this one is probably the best option. Now that we have a quote I love, let's start the design process. I can go into one of my favorite programs. It's the Paint 3D. Because I want to sketch it out first, I'm going to choose this calligraphy pen to figure out placement so that we can get an idea of where all the characters are gonna go. Do more of what makes you happy. And instead of having it end in a period, I'm actually going to play around with this oil brush and grab this orange color, and I wanna make it a little bit more yellowy orange. So I'm gonna move this slider just slightly, and then I'm going to hit okay and do a little sunshine and change back to my calligraphy pen and maybe adjust this coloring a little bit so I have a really bold dark yellow and do some rays. And now that we have a design that we like, I'm going to put it in tent mode so we can refer to it and bring the design to life. I'm grabbing my watercolors along with my piece of paper and my water brush. Let's get started. So now I'm just mixing up the water inside the pan, and now I can get to work. On the downstrokes, you do want your brush to make a little bit of a thicker line in general. The playful nature of brush lettering is so that you can feel confident trying new things, but also going with a plan which you've already laid out on your yoga. And I'm also going to mix in some yellow here because the sun is bright and happy. And now for the finishing touches, which are just the little happy rays. So you can see that I've chosen to use a different color than on the screen, but really the inspiration is just a starting point. And that's it. I'd love to see what you create. Share on social media using this hashtag. Make sure to join me for my next video where I show you how to make a great t-shirt design. I hope you feel inspired to get those creative juices flowing.